Meghan Markle did not give Prince William extra push to shave head, despite report. A new story claiming Meghan Markle gave Prince William an extra push to shave his head after Kate Middleton asked for her help is completely made up. Gossip Cop can correct this fabrication. As widely reported, on Thursday Prince William debuted a shaved head when he stepped out in London to meet with military veterans who work for Britain's National Health Service. But according to the serial figures at Hollywood Life, the former Suits actress helped the Duke of Cambridge with his makeover. The so-called source is quoted as telling the website that Middleton is behind this hair makeover. She'd been wanting him to change up his hairstyle for quite some time. The outlet's almost assuredly phony insider goes on to claim that Middleton is very happy he finally agreed to shaving his head, and is crediting Meghan for giving Prince William the extra push. What's more, the purported UK-based royal source further alleges Prince William's new look is only step one, as Middleton is planning to give him a total style makeover, and she enlisted Meghan to help. She wants him wear more casual California-style clothes too. Hollywood Life's seemingly bogus insider asserts that Kate loves Meghan's style. She'd been wanting to give William this makeover for a while now, adding that she's thrilled to have Meghan's help. But Gossip Cop looked into the claim, and an actual royal source tells us the often discredited blog story is total rubbish. While it's true Prince William has a newly trimmed hairstyle, Markle wasn't the driving force behind his makeover, nor did Middleton enlist the former actress' help. Of course, Gossip Cop spotted right from the start that the article was made up. Among the glaring tip-offs was the phrase, UK-based royal source. Where were the royal sources that Hollywood Life previously relied on from Guam or Nebraska? And while Gossip Cop refers respectively to the Duchess of Cambridge and Prince Harry's fiancée as Middleton and Markle for ease, no real palace insider would casually call them Kate and Meghan. Nor would one call the Duke of Cambridge just William. More significantly, we have been assured on numerous occasions that no employees within the palace are sharing personal information about the royals with Hollywood Vice. Of course, we're not remotely surprised by the latest concocted tale by that site, which has a long history of posting manufactured stories about the royal family. Gossip Cop previously corrected the unreliable website when it untruthfully claimed Markle and Prince Harry got engaged in Africa in August. Much like that report, which was wrong about the month and continent, this latest article about Markle giving Prince William an extra push to shave his head is equally fabricated.